Hello everybody, today we are going to start doing the question and answers for the poem Wake Up, that is your chapter 1. First of all, I'll tell you that you have to do new words which are given in the end of the poetry, buzzing, hurry up, lovely, sleepy head and tiniest. So these are the new words. You have to write them thrice, write the word meanings thereafter, make sentences, and then you will start the question and answers. So first question is, why does the poet want us to wake up? So the answer is, the poet wants us to enjoy the morning scenery and lead a happy life. Second question is, what does the poet call the person who is sleeping till late in his bed? The answer is, the poet calls him sleepy head. Third question is, according to the poet, he can hear three sounds in the morning. What are they? The poet could hear the birds singing, buzzing bees, and the chicken. Fourth question, the last question to be done in the copy is, the poet talks about cows, horses, sheep, and ducks. Where do you think he lives? So the answer that you can probably write is, I think the poet lives in the countryside. Now we are going to do the other questions, but these have to be done in your book itself. So the fifth question is, in the poem, the poet wants us to dash before coming out, wash and dress, have breakfast, or make your bed. So the answer is A, wash and dress. Sixth question is, everyone is up and about. This means that, take the correct option, all the people are scattered, everyone is playing, or all the people are active and busy. So C is the most appropriate one, that is, all the people are active and busy. Seventh question, give two adjectives to describe the given words. Adjectives are the words that describe more about a noun. So here they are talking about day. So day can be lovely or busy. Chicken is described as tiniest, or it can also be written as a fat chicken. And here we come to the end, that is question number 8, which is, try to get up early, very early one morning, and look at the sunrise and birds and hear the birds chirping. Tell your friend how you felt. So this you can do, share it with your friend. And the last question which has to be done in the book is, draw an early morning scenery. So whatever you see in the morning, try and draw it in this section. Okay, bye-bye.